Well, everybody, it is Saturday. It's time for the Saturday Weekly Tag Presented by Dave, also known as the Broken Moose. Ask Moose or just plain old Dave, he answers to them all. 7 questions. Excuse me. Let's get started. What makes you respect your partner? I don't have a partner, but if I did have one, be honesty, mostly honesty. Do you prefer a long-term relationship or short-term commitments? Short-term commitments. Are you comfortable with a long-term relationship? Nope. What's the best relationship advice you got or you ever got? Don't get married. What counts as family time? Being together. Do you think friends can be family? Yes, because here I don't really have a family. I don't have no brothers. I got no sisters. My parents are both dead. So my friends, when we go for coffee and that, and I consider them us as a great big happy family. What one step do you take today towards a happier life? I didn't take any steps. I'm always will be me, and I won't change for nothing. So, and I take day by day. So, there's just nothing about me that would change. Anyway, those are my answers. Take care. We shall see you again real soon. Take care for now.